Okay, go.
So I'm getting the age lock pearl. I put one whole pearl in my hand here, and I tap it like this. And then when you tap it on the face, you want to just have them look up, tap, and look a little bit more. Come behind me. And then once you get it in, you can kind of feel it get a little moist. Tap on the lines. And then under the ears, all the way back, under the ears and the neck. Then what you want to do is you want to actually take your fingers like a galvanic spa, and you're just running it up and then pushing down into the lymphatic drains, which are just in the hairline. So I'm just using my hands like floating like galvanic, right?
Mm-hmm.
And under the ear. On the head, just again like galvanic spa, except you just push into the hairline and then put some on your thumb. And we're gonna just you can also do like how galvanic you could do this way. You can also do those moves if you want. So once you get complete, you wait about 2 or 3 minutes, but I can already see yours coming on. Okay, so Steve, look at her. Aim this way. Come on. The light should be there.
Oh yeah, I can see.
Do you notice the difference?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can see.
Yeah, big difference. So you can see this side is smiling.
Yeah.
This side is frowning.
Yeah, and under the eyes.
Under the eyes, you can see the big difference over here.
Yeah, even the
lines. Look at
nasal labial.
Look at all the lines over here.
Yeah.
This side.
Yeah,
nothing else. And her eyebrows.
Yeah.
Lifting. But the biggest thing you can see is, you see this smile? Look at the corner of the lip.
Yeah.
See, this side is frowning, and this side is smiling. Wait, where's the mirror?
No way.
Where's the mirror?
Through the makeup.
No.
Through the makeup, without taking out makeup.